Introduce our dancing star, Bubbles!
Yay! Yeah!
Woo!
Yay! Bravo, Bubbles, bravo!
Yes! Hey, Sketchy, what if we dance with her too, huh?
Oh, yes, come on!
Da 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 da.
Oh, are you okay, Doodleboo?
Whoa! Keeping your balance is pretty hard.
Hey, that's not how it's done, silly. I'll show you, Doodleboo.
Oh, you're too funny, Sketchy.
I think we might need a dance lesson.
Great idea. I know the best dance teacher ever.
Oh, really? Oh, please let me guess, Doodleboo.
All right, Sketchy. What animal is as graceful as a dancer? Okay, let's begin.
What could it be? Oh, I know! It's a snake!
You sure a snake dances?
Well, of course! They love dancing when you play the flute.
Oh, you're too funny, Sketchy.
Oops! I think I got the snake all tangled up.
No, but snakes can twist and turn in every way. I'm sure he'll be able to untangle himself.
Oh, that's true. Some gymnastics might even help his dance moves.
Let me keep drawing for you, Sketchy. So now I draw a big bean shape like this.
Oh, of course. It's a baby cat. Yippee! Woo-hoo! A cat is a perfect dance teacher. Go ahead. Show me some of your jumps. Come on. What are you waiting for? Hey! Whoa! An awesome jump, but I think you're more of a king of cuddles.
Well, it's true that cats can jump really high, but the animal I'm thinking of is the best dance teacher there is. Look! Now I add
a little eye?
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, yes! I know what it is! It's a swan! Oh, look how majestic it is! Come on, little swan! Show me what you've got! Wow, you swim so beautifully! Oh, yes, it's so graceful now. It doesn't look so graceful now.
Yeah, a swan is very graceful on water, but not on land. No, the animal I'm thinking of dances just as well as on land as it does on water. Now I add a beak.
It looks like a little sock.
And then you draw long legs like this.
Oh, yes, that's easy. It's a pink flamingo.
Just wait till you see it on one leg. It can hold it longer than a ballerina.
Oh, quick, Doodleboo, I want to see. Oh, hurry, let's color him in. Let's color it in.
Let's go,
let's go, Leon. How to fly? What do we do?
Oh, it's okay. We can pretend to fly. It's just like dancing.
Oh, yes. That's a great idea, Doodleboo. Let's pretend to fly.
Ta-da! Ta-da!
Oh, Doodleboo, I'm a pink flamingo.
And I'm a yellow flamingo.
Ta-da! Oh, you're right, Doodleboo. A pink flamingo is an excellent dance teacher.
I told you. How about doing the drawing together, Sketchy?
Oh, yes. Come on. Let's do it, Doodleboo. And you, are you ready?
What animal is as gracious as a dancer? Start out by drawing the head and neck of a pink flamingo.
A little, like a snake. Then you draw a beak, which makes it look like a little sleeping
yeah.
cat.
And then you draw a little eye, its tummy, and its tail. And then you draw a curved beak.
A little like a sock.
And finally, some long, skinny legs.
Yeah, and now your flamingo is ready to dance. And now you can also do this rhythm with your friends.